We are honored by your presence.
They say you are the bravest of our captives.
They say you are a whore from the Eastern Seas.
You're not the smartest.
In 300 Rise of an Empire, we get to visit some of our bad guys we know from the original.
The brave 300 are dead. Nothing will stop the march of my empire.
We get to meet Artemisia, who's this fantastic general.
She is a brand new character to this franchise. She's dangerous, sexy, and she's non-apologetic.
Artemisia is murderous by trade, with true skill on the sea.
She's an amazing character. Tough, fearless. This Themistocles has shown himself to be quite brilliant in battle.
I stand among 10,000! I am alone.
Her entire family was murdered by a squad of Greek hoplites.
Then they turned their attention towards her. After years of being kept in the bowels of a Greek slave ship, she was trained by the finest warriors of the Persian Empire.
There's this edge of insanity. She's just walking.
Artemisia vowed to return to Greece, only when she could watch it burn.
In 300 Rise of an Empire, we get to see Xerxes become a god king. It's his origin, and it's very cool.
Artemisia whispered the seed of madness that would consume him.
Only the gods can defeat the Greeks. You will be a god king.
Xerxes goes through a transformation process, which is pretty cool.
He surrendered himself completely to power so evil and perverse that as he emerged, no part of a human man survived.
Xerxes is a man filled with his sense of manifest destiny.
Artemisia watched her flawless manipulation take shape.
For glory's sake! War!
Today we deliver submission.
Seize your glory!
Let them see the cost of daring to challenge the God King.
She becomes obsessed with possessing her archenemy. She will do anything to bring him to her side.
I have spent my entire adult life with my one true love, the Greek fleet, readying it for you.
Now that brings me pleasure, the thought of you pining away for me. Join me at my side.
No.
It's love and hate and war.
If death comes for me, I'm ready.
She is such a great bad guy. Or bad girl.
I am your king.
Do not forget who put the crown on your childish head. My king.
Hold nothing back!
Surrender to me or meet your death.